armor, maid outfit. Random cast cleanse between turns. Okay. Ah, and then you come down from up there. Well, let's go find a pool of a bunny pool so we can restore ourselves. Yep, this one right here. Anyway, that was fun, but let's go back to the one that actually protects them. An upgrade! I think the old version was difficult enough, actually. Oh yeah, I agree. None of this looks familiar. What are you? Razor Claw. Use dark and non-elemental attacks. Has very high evade. Praetorian Mac 2. A mechanical warrior fused with dark magic. Use dark and non-elemental attacks. Has very high evade. Summons Razor Claw for support. Okay. Wind and Water. Hey, this guy has a real high evade. I think we should try slowing him down. We'll never manage to hit him, she says after hitting him. These are fast. Must be those new Derasal batteries. Derasal, I guess. I think I managed to just fine. And holy shit. I guess it's fine, he said, after being blown through a wall. There are some that can even take some of us water, or... Earth. Water or wind is moving forward. Hmm. Sure, that's right. I'm not sure if I'm happy to see some of these former bosses come back as summons, to be honest. The guy can't have those bosses, we'll be in trouble. Okay, candle buffs. That's really your thing. I don't think of anything else, but... Huh. Actually, I think this might do. Yep. That's gonna do. Ow. How does one cure Doom? Oh wait, for some reason I thought I was... No, wait. It's him first, of course. That works. Yeah, definitely use this. Let's get some more punches in. That's nice and all, but no. I need some eagle eye pins. This will bring you to the fight. And you... I suppose it's not urgent. I think I just wiped my pants. Yeah, what the fuck was that? Anyway, he can still use his limbs even though he's concealed, I imagine, so let's get rid of this first. Yeah, eat this! Ow. Oh gee, fuck! Boomerang laser, how is that possible? Yeah, I was about to ask! I call hack sauce. First of all, no. Getting buffed. AT field? That's impossible! Well, if you think it's that impossible, I suppose you should take it up with it. Fortunately, Crush seems to remove it. You to be able to cast spells, so... I may need you to finish this off for now. More garlic? Hope this works. It. to buff him. Continue the assault. We are so close. Why does she always get siphoned? We really don't need her siphoned at this stage in the fight. Good thing I increased his eagle eyes, because we need that now! BAM! Take that! Almost there. Fudge! Ho-ho. You didn't finish off. You might find that to be a grave miscalculation. I think I said to switch to power safe mode. That's what I'm gonna use Windows for safe cradle operations. And what do we win? Skill, plasma cage, high accuracy magic which stuns the target. Plasma ball and topaz. Gun, exterminator! Medieval targets magic defense. Boost the power of poison skills, make us poison time with certain skills, ramcast the dead with return. Ham. Okay. Oh, neat. It's like a. Suitable. Another puzzle? I don't even care anymore, I'm not even bothered. Really? You aren't even bothered? Gun, the Phantom, ham, cake. Found skill, acid. It's not like I really have a plan for this, I'm just randomly touching things. This sure just seems like a new area. Yep. Well, I think that was enough excitement for one go. Whew, that fight alone, that was... That got tense. But yeah, it seems like we'll need to be equipped against Duck coming up. So... I'll let this wield the chainsaw. Apparently the curse isn't that bad with these. For sure, let's try dressing him up in the curse thing and see how bad it gets. Yes, this doesn't look like it's mismatched at all. Use our stat things. Wouldn't do so well against a holy attack or fire attack, that's for sure. But yeah. So that's been it for now. So this has been Red Cobra, and this has been Let's Play Epic Battle Fantasy Blind. So, yeah, see you all around.